That's really cool. We're here at the pump and jump competition with Sex and 20, powered by Rose and iShocks, and we've got Ket and Vixie here as well. We've got a lot of really hot, talented riders, you know? A really good spirit. It's a lot of fun, so I'm really happy to be a part. I'm here now with Rose signing some autographs, so we're getting ready now for the pump and jump pump track competition where we're gonna get to see some guys really pump it.
We're in a sea full of sharks, just swimming around and around. If we get cut, they're gonna talk. We're in a sea full of sharks, just swimming around.
The grass is always greener, walk a mile in my shoes. What's a $1 finish to $1 million move? Want more than just a cliche to get me through the day, but I get mad at myself cause I can't find the words to say. The grass is always greener, walk a mile in my shoes. What's a $1 finish to $1 million move? Want more than just a cliche to get me through the day, but I get mad at myself cause I can't find the words to say. Most often notice for the bogusness, I wrote this shit just sitting in the farmer's market trying to find some focus. It's a joke, life is but a smoke, burn it down, have a stroke. Running around the city, all these women like a can of coke. I like the ones who got some meat on their bones, the ones who got a lot of problems but they leave them alone. I ride the tea and write my poems, that's when it comes to me the best. And when these suits try and test me, gotta run and catch my breath. Management, they wanna fire me, I'm sick of working at the gym. Skinny handed towels out while all the girlies checking in. Wait till 7:30, get off work a little early. Throw the music in the car and rush to nowhere in a hurry. My life's so ordinary that I wanted something else, so I picked up the microphone and I stopped blaming myself, man. Stop blaming myself, man. The grass is always greener, walk a mile in my shoes. What's a $1 finish to $1 million move? Want more than just a cliche to get me through the day, but I get mad at myself cause I can't find the words to say. The grass is always greener, walk a mile in my shoes. What's a $1 finish to $1 million move? Want more than just a cliche to get me through the day, but I get mad at myself cause I can't find the words to say. Again and again, I'll be following a trend, chasing meaningless rhetoric the doctor recommends. I spend at least 30 minutes in the sun, I never can, cause I'm stuck inside talking to myself like he's my friend. Oh shit, you gotta step it up and pick the slack up like a cop or a second string, they calling me the back. And all these new hip hoppers, they make the songs and got a crew of click. I don't, I got a microphone, two balls in my fucking dick. I'm sick of you, Maggie, she wanna hear the radio. She turned that shit so loud, that's why I couldn't even save a hoe. The mainstream telling her she need to be a slut, but the underground telling her she need to show some butt. Cut her wrist, trim the gut, sitting there like what the fuck. I'm trying to be the one to say some different stuff, I don't know why. Cause I try so hard to make it, so it seems you never listen. So I'll make this for myself and play the shit up in the kitchen. Fuck the fame, fuck the fortune, I'm recording and it's scorching. 94 on the thermometer, I'm sitting on the porch. And glad I'm able to connect with you like cable for the internet. With every song you think I suck a little less. The grass is always greener, walk a mile in my shoes. What's a $1 finish to $1 million move? Want more than just a cliche to get me through the day, but I get mad myself cause I can't find the words to say. The grass is always greener, walk a mile in my shoes. What's a $1 finish to $1 million move? Want more than just a cliche to get me through the day, but I get mad at myself cause I can't find the words to say. Yeah, I can't find the words to say, man. Rant City. Yeah.
They're gonna taste our blood.
Nochmal einen fetten Applaus für den ersten und den zweiten vom Pump It Race, Daniel Weiler und Tim Meiser. Dicke Tricks gezeigt haben. Und der erste Platz, der hat wirklich fette Tricks hier rausgehauen. Verdient gewonnen. Dennis Hoppe! Herzlichen Glückwunsch, Dennis! Gehen wir heute Abend auf jeden Fall ein Trinken drauf, hä?
Ja, Christian, bring mal die Flagge ein bisschen zu mir. 7, 1 Foto, dann machen wir